See the distress.
Gee, oh. Absolutely. And now the crowd see it on the big screen. So, as you say, in the last seconds in a situation where he was trying to do that extra bit. So Adelaide go into the four with some drama very late in the match surrounding Josh Jenkins, who kicked four goals tonight and seemingly has what could be a serious knee injury. Adelaide win by 33 points against Richmond. So there's a lot to think about right now, but deal with a man who's made his mark again tonight.